Hi, Brad here on automatic punishment, which is punishment that occurs independently of social interaction. An example would be putting a butter knife in an outlet. Pretty sure after that incident, I'm not going to try it again. Smoking a really big Cuban cigar all in one sitting, it's the first time you've ever done it. You get kind of nauseous and sick from all the nicotine intake. You end up throwing up in a random theater bathroom. Pretty sure you haven't done that ever since.